it's life for me.
Yo ho ho ho.
Plunder we rifle we drink up.
We pillage we plunder we rifle we
rifle rifle.
Yo ho.
No matter how you sing it, everyone knows the familiar tune of Pirates of the Caribbean. They've been singing it since 1967. This year marks the 40th anniversary of the classic Disney attraction. In fact, it was the last one Walt Disney worked on before he died.
People are going to get on a boat here, ride through the lagoon, and then as they get around here, we're going to take them down a waterfall.
Walt used to come over to the Imaginary, and he just loved it. And he loved to play around with the little models that were being built.
Former Disney Imagineer Xavier Atencio helped Walt create his pirate adventure.
This is the best part of my career at Disney, because I was given this assignment by Walt himself. And he called me over from the studio to Imagineering and said, write the script for the pirates ride.
Then he landed one more life-changing assignment. Walt said, write a song.
I suggested that maybe we ought to have a song in it, assuming that if he bought it, he'd give it to the Sherman Brothers to write the song. But he said, yeah, that's fine, I'll get George Burns to do the music for you. So that's how I became a songwriter.
He never thought the popularity of the attraction would last 40 years. No one, including Walt Disney, could have known it would spin off into a major blockbuster movie franchise. Pirates of the Caribbean executive producer Jerry Bruckheimer is the man who made the attraction come to life on the big screen.
Every piece that was a set piece for the ride became something in the movie, one way or another. So even the skeletons that were on the ground kind of inspired the fact that Barbossa turned into a skeleton in the moonlight. You know, he had to return a treasure rather than steal a treasure. So all it kind of germinates from that particular ride.
Naturally, both Pirates 1 and 2 premiered at Disneyland, the place where it all started. It was a real dream come true for fans and for Bruckheimer.
We got to ride on the Pirates ride as many times as we wanted, and that was the best part of the evening for me, because I'd already seen the movie, so the fact that I could keep going back on the ride was a lot of fun.
It came full circle in 2006. When Imagineers updated the lighting and sound, added characters from the movie, and more treasure. If only Walt Disney could see how far his pirate dream had come.
I think he would be very excited, because that's what he did. He took stories and made it three dimensions, you know, so that you became immersed into the attraction. And I think if you ride Pirates of the Caribbean in both Disneyland and Florida now, you're much more immersed into the experience. And I think we've really taken the true meaning of Disneyland will never be complete as long as there's imagination, and I think that you will see that through the next 40 years in Pirates of the Caribbean.
For now, guests can celebrate the first 40 years. They'll find Pirates of the Caribbean 40th anniversary artwork, posters, and collectibles from the Disney Art Gallery, located above the attraction. And this May, the pirate adventure continues. Guests will experience the new Pirates Lair on Tom Sawyer Island. Imagineer Chris Runco gives us a sneak peek.
And what's happened is the pirates have invaded Tom Sawyer Island. So from the first moment you go to the rafts, pirates have taken over the rafts. They'll take you over to the island. They'll swear you in as pirates, and you'll get to be a pirate yourself. One of the pieces of treasure you'll find will be Davy Jones' chest itself. And Davy Jones' chest, when you come up and touch it, you'll feel his heartbeat beating inside.
Who knew back in 1967 that Pirates of the Caribbean would become what it is today? Maybe Walt knew it would be a big hit. Unfortunately, he didn't see his pirate dream come true. Walt died shortly before opening day. But he'd be happy to know that millions of guests have enjoyed his pirate adventure and that famous song.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Yo
ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.